A circular disk of radius r and the thickness r by 6 has moment of inertia I about an axis passing through its center and perpendicular to its plane. It is melted and recasted into a solid sphere. The moment of inertia of the sphere about its diameter as axis of rotation. Then there is also I by 5 because the first radius is r, thickness is r by 6. The same one, what is the moment of inertia of a disk? What is the moment of inertia of a sphere? Here 2 by 5 mr square. So 2 by 5 mr square. Ring by a volume of both the volume will be the same because it is made up of same material. Therefore, pi r squared area into thickness, pi r squared t is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube. Why? This is the volume of disk, this is the volume of sphere. From which the radius can be compared. So r1 is equal to r by 2, then moment of inertia of a sphere is 2 by 5 mr1 squared. Substitute this, we can get I by 5.